Have you seen the new challenge in social media? Not the 10 years challenge on Facebook. It's a new one, cockroach challenge. And it's insane, it's crazy and gone viral. Good morning friends, welcome back to the channel. Hope you are doing absolutely fine. Today is 9 May 2019. And today morning I was going through the social media and suddenly I saw a post on Facebook which has gone viral. Have you seen it? It's not that 10 years challenge, posting a 10 years back photo and a current photo. This is a new challenge, a little weird or a crazy, you may call it, it as an insane challenge. It's very simple, taking cockroach on the face and after that taking a selfie and posting it in social media, writing that can you do this, and it's gone viral. When I saw that first time on social media, on Facebook, I was really shocked. It was a real crazy, I don't know what to say or what to express about that. I was really speechless. And I, for a moment of time, I thought that it was a false one or a fake one, because many people do fake posts to get views on social media. So I switched to my laptop PC and after that I started googling it. And I found many online newspapers, they have also published the same news that the cockroach challenge has gone viral. I checked out the Insights and the Hindustan Times. I will keep the link in the description box below, you can check it out. And they have also published the same news. Actually, they have published that a guy named Alex Ong, he is from Myanmar, a teenager, who took a cockroach on his face and after that taking a selfie and posted it in the social media on Facebook, writing can you do this, and it's gone viral within few hours. It's got 18,000 plus views and 500 plus comments within few hours, and it's totally gone viral. He is actually from Myanmar, but still now it's viral on Philippines and also in Indonesia. And the challenge was that taking a single cockroach on the face, but now people are taking multiple cockroaches. Some are taking cockroaches inside their mouth and taking selfie and posting it in social media, and it's gone really viral. And we know that Southeast Asian countries, they eat cockroaches, they eat many insects, grasshoppers, scorpions. Actually they clean it and then they cook and they eat. But I don't know this one will be safe or not, because you know the cockroaches are unhygienic, they spread germs, because they spread, actually they roam in dirty places, so they are really unhygienic. But you know, this is for fun and this is a crazy thing. And you know, in social media the crazy and fun things goes viral very fast. And also you know that many girls or females or ladies or women, they are afraid or fear cockroaches. But in this case everyone is taking part, the girls are also taking part in this cockroach challenge, taking cockroaches on their face and posting it in social media, and it's going viral. And many people are telling many things. So friends, please comment down below whether you will take this challenge or not, or share your views whether it is a good or bad challenge. I can't take this challenge, I can take this challenge but with a false one. Just joking, I will not do this, I will not take part in this challenge. So friends, please comment down whether you will take it challenge or not. Many people are telling that this is a weird thing, crazy thing. Some are telling take a lizard on your face and do it. Many people are telling many views on social media, everyone has a different view. So I want, please write your comments, what is your view. So friends, hope you have liked this vlog. If you have liked this vlog, please like, comment and share it with your friends so that everyone can know about this new challenge, cockroach challenge. And if you are new to the channel, please go below, hit the subscribe button and bell icon for more updates. So friends, that's all for today. Bye bye, take care. See you in the next vlog very soon. Till then, be happy. Bye bye.